So we've arrived in Stockholm. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
On the day before
Yeah, we
Eurovision.
kind of feel like we're taking a wrong turn somewhere because this is like the airport train to the city, and
Yeah, the massively, obviously busy city
it's
of
a bit
Stockholm.
bleak.
Hello?
Hola.
Really?
We're just in Stockholm, just like kind of walking around the city. It's very pretty and old and on the harbour. Awesome.
Yeah.
We're still in Stockholm, just kind of going around the kind of old city streets. It's very cool. We're on what I'm calling Eurovision Lane. And yeah, really good. We've been here one night so far, so we went to the old city yesterday. And now we're just kind of walking around looking for breakfast slash lunch.
Stephen and Paul catching up with us.
Yeah, they're currently en route.
On the tarmac. In fact, that photo this morning was funny.
Yes.
Might sketch that in.
Okay, cool.
Mm.
I thought you were about to describe it.
No.
But yeah, so really good. Hungry though. Hungry.
We'll sort that out now.
Oh, we're in Stockholm. We're at a restaurant. We've ordered kind of the penne fast food. I think it's prawns.
Yes.
Yeah, it's really good. Looks delicious.
I'm wearing my Star Wars shirt.
Yeah.
Take my word for it.
We're all very happy.